Miss Charlotte, and today we're going to be learning animal sounds. Abbie Antelope. Abbie Antelope. Abbie Antelope reads a, a, a. Words with this animal sound. Apple. Hat.